was the Norwegian getaway. My four cruise.
How was it? How was it?
This is where everybody take their suntan. Yep. It's a lot of fun out here. Thank you. tilawak on one side of the sun deck, up at the second to last floor. Back down. Actually, there's one more floor up. Let's go up to the next floor now and show you what it's like from the very top. You get to see pretty much everything from the very top. So this is the second to last sun deck at the top of the Norwegian getaway. It's one of the bars at the second to last deck up. Going up to the very top now. So this here is the very top of the cruise ship. So you can see way down there. That's where the swimming pool and everything is. Way over here. So this here is the very top. All the pool is we'll be right back.
dog is gone.
So now I will go on the other side of the ship. I'll go walk around here so you can see what it's like on the other side. Okay, so this is the other side. Game they have here where you can go and climb on the top there and walk over the edge there where the guy, where the kid is.
I can do these, like the purple and the red.
And that's a nice far way down that it was. To show you where you can go and get some food to eat, and then we will sort of go down to the other level then. It's one place where you can come and get a quick bite if you want something to eat. Right now everybody's in the pool, so we're gonna work our way down to the next level. Here's the water slide again up there. Going down to the next level now. Here's another place where you can come and eat. Always cool here for you. And drink and stuff there. music. The lineup everywhere. Smoking there. Ice cream. All kind of sweets. On there. More food there. Curry. More food there. See how Jamaican style food with the pizza. Yep. And more food here again. It's tons and tons of food everywhere. More food. Ice cream. More food. Want some wine? Got wine there. The park closed. Got the cleaning up over there. Okay, now we're gonna walk our way around this level. I'm not gonna be able to show you all the bedroom section then, because it's like 17 different floors of bedroom. So that's way too much bedroom floor to show you guys. So just to let you know, it's 17 floors of the bedroom and like 5 floors of fun, entertainment, food. So this is one of the eating areas. It's not a restaurant. This restaurant also, I have to pay to go in. They're really high-end restaurants. across to the other side. Out to the other side. I'm gonna show you from this corner now, and then we're gonna go inside. So this is the other end of it. Now, see what it's like from the inside. Okay, so we're inside. Just taking like to the shopping area and stuff in here. Exercise room. So you can come and do some exercise if you want. We have another gym over here. Come and do some weights. All exercise from that side too. Got like a spa down on the back here. So I'm gonna go back here now. We have 15 floors, so we need to go down like to 7, 6 and 7. So we're gonna work our way down the stairs. We have the elevator over here, I'm gonna show you. You can see the elevator up at 15th floor. This is the elevator area.
I have to
try and
figure where I'm going.
The elevator only go up to 16. See them here? We have 18 floor. So, but we're gonna walk down the stairs to 7th floor. And I will go through the 7 and 6th floor with you guys. So we're going down the stairs. 14. And we're down. On the 13th floor.
Yeah.
Work our way down. Floor. Ninth floor. That's where the bedroom them also the cabin room. All the way down. Let's continue. be at 8th floor. I guess we can go through here. We should be 8, maybe 7, 6th floor. So this part of like the shopping area. No, this is a restaurant area. This one's a high-end restaurant that you have to pay for. See? Very expensive to go in. And you have like art classes going on over there. Another bar here. That little lounge area right here. It's a nice little sitting area here too. Going through. That's a big ass chandelier up in front there. Huge chandelier. See the size of the chandelier. Someone getting married on the cruise ship. Look at that. Wedding. Chris. Taking out her pictures. It's nice. Okay. There's the bridal party. Yes. So it's a chandelier, amazing. At a bar area over here. Want a drink? Come there. At a bar area over here. And one more over there. It's a shopping area that we're coming into here now. Nice expensive watches. Down here. Little shopping here in the middle. Hello. Now going through. More shopping here. More watches. Invicta watches. More shopping area over there. Expensive jewelry store here. Glasses. Not a shopping store over there. And then as you go through, that's a restaurant in there. Elevator is here too. I'm gonna go down to the next floor now. Just gotta walk back this way. Okay, the other level down is the casino. Gonna go down there. Go check for the casino.
Hello, hello.
Yeah, you gotta see. Just let these people go down, then we'll go down. glass stairs that they have here. Hot glass stairs. So this is the casino area. Come in. See the machine and stuff. You will come and gamble your life away. Come here. Supposed to be maybe okay. Yeah, so I'm just gonna get out of here because yeah, you know, I want you to do a video inside of here. I'm just gonna get out of here. I just have turned my thing. Sorry about that. Get out of here, go down to the next level. Oh, sorry, can I just pass it aside? Thank you.
Yep. So,
yeah, so this here is Muhammad Ali trunks that they have on here, his signature. Okay, so we're just gonna walk through here now. It's another by art here. If you like art. And you come down here and you have a little display of the ship. So there's the ship. You can come sit down here and take out a picture of yourself. Ship in the background. Okay. Let's continue walking this way.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. This is the captain speaking from the bridge for the
over here.
Today is Monday, March 11th, and it's 5 o'clock noon. Our present position is latitude 22 degrees, 45 minutes north. Longitude 84 degrees, 34 minutes west. The ship's course is 243 degrees, so we have southwest to the river.
I like this one. So here's another really, really high-end restaurant over here. Just gonna go through here. Another restaurant over here. More restaurants. So now we're gonna get in like to the middle of the cruise ship. This is where they usually have all the shows and stuff down here. Not a bar area here. And this is where they used to have like functions and stuff. This is like the center ship. This is where you come and you have any guest service over there. You go book your excursions. Why don't you come sit on here, or you come over here and you get a drink down there, and then you hang out. So, we're gonna continue working our way this way.